Hi, it's Bumble. Welcome back to my channel. Today, we're gonna keep playing Plok. In the last level, I had to run around killing more frogs. I know they're not frogs, but I'm calling them frogs. And today, we get to go to Plok's house. So, let's go to Plok's house, which sounds like it'd be a meme. Probably what I'm gonna call the video. Yeah, Plok's house is gonna be a whole ass level, I'm assuming. Let's go. Plok's house. Yeah. Dude, can't even relax in his own home. Oh, there's only one of them? That's cool. Very same place, 50 years ago, Grandpappy Plok is also looking for a moose amulet. Oh shit, which place is Grandpappy? Okay, so they both have anger problems. Thank you. So it looks like the whole location is unchanged. What was it, 50 years ago? And I also wonder, what's up with the letters at the top that spell out Plok? It's like donkey, where it's like you gotta literally tell it the letters or something. super hard. It's just... This implies, like, he's, you know, the one bearing all this stuff, just doesn't remember. I thought that tree was gonna attack me for a second there. Too old for this shit. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, wait, no. Everyone. Oh my god, okay. Okay, wait, I think I can figure this out. Like, you either dodge the freaking, You can dodge the log, you dodge the pellet. You can't, because if you move even a little bit, it kills you.